Hi everyone, I'm Michael and I'm so happy to see you back here. In the previous episode, I've shown you how to recover data from external hard drives. And this time we have a failed internal drive. So the question is, will it recover? We should be well aware that just like every other piece of tech, hard drives have their own lifespan. It could be 1 year or 2 years or 5 or 10 if you're really lucky. And it very much depends on the quality of production as well as the intensity of usage. A computer hard drive can fail very quickly if it is misused or stored in the wrong conditions, for example, excessive temperature or very high degree of humidity. And at the end, a failure can cause data loss. If the drive is damaged, we still have a chance to recover our data. First thing is to make a health check. Power on the computer, navigate to your storage devices and check whether the hardware is discovered at all and whether you have any kind of access. If the answer is negative, there are two possible ways to go. The first one, which would be the much more expensive one, to search for a data recovery service. And such services usually charge you per megabyte or gigabyte of recovered data, and as mentioned, they can cost hundreds or thousands of dollars. Therefore, the second path, which is trying a professional recovery software, maybe at home, sounds much more reasonable. It's gonna be quicker, it's definitely going to keep the privacy of your data, and probably will save you tons of money. When it comes to inaccessible and damaged hard drive and looking for a recovery software for it, Recoverit Data Recovery is highly recommended. It can get all the lost data back under a wide range of situations, including a damaged hard drive, inaccessible internal disk, or probably accidental format. It can recover data even from a drive that can't boot. It enables you to create a special bootable media for running the dead hard drive and extracting the lost data. So, if some important data is missing and you can't access the files on your drive, will it recover? The answer is yes. Here's how. Download and install the Recoverit software. First, launch the software and select a location. For a damaged hard drive recovery, you need to select the bad hard disk and click the Start button to proceed. There's a scan following, which is inspecting the drive and locating the missing data. After a few minutes, it will show you the scan results. You can preview the recoverable data and choose the desired files to be recovered. Finally, you just need to select the recovery destination and click the Recover button. It will get your data back from your damaged or crashed hard drive. You see, three simple steps, and the files which were previously inaccessible from this internal drive are now again accessible to you. Now, there are a few tips and tricks I'd like to share with you in order to entirely avoid or drastically reduce the possibilities of getting any damages. First, you should manage to salvage your data from a damaged hard drive before you fix it in order to prevent data loss during the hard drive repairment. Secondly, verify the actual health of your drive by connecting it to another healthy computer, because an inaccessible drive could be an issue caused by various factors. It could be the drive itself, but it could be a loose connector, could be a damaged cable, or a problem with the system board. Always trust professional grade services, especially when it comes to sensitive data. Choosing the right software is essential, and Recoverit is among the most trusted solutions on the market. And last but not least, develop your habit of taking a regular backup, because this is the only 100% certain way that your data is fully protected. And so, there's no room for desperation in case you can't access some of your important data. Even with a failed internal drive, there's a great chance of successful recovery of all your important data, because nowadays there are plenty of good professional recovery solutions, and Recoverit is among the most trusted ones. This was all about this episode. I sincerely hope that this tutorial was helpful, and you're also going to pay attention to the tips and tricks shared. My name is Michael. If you like more professional ideas and recovery solutions, make sure to subscribe, and I'm very much looking to see you in the next episode.